Danny, I'm with Daniel Briere.
Thank you very much, Kevin. And Daniel, what an exciting game tonight. It took, the power play and a shootout to do it, but you got it done.
Yeah, I think it was an exciting game when you have two teams that have the offensive power that was on the ice today. It makes for an interesting game. You never know what can happen, and a lead is never safe. And on our side, we had the lead again going the third period, and obviously, there's been a lot of frustration lately. It's a good feeling to somehow find a way to leave with a win.
But I think in the third period, though, Daniel, I mentioned several times, your team was aggressive, and that's something maybe you got away from in recent games when you had blown leads.
Yes, you're right. We for some reason, with the frustration, with the fact that sometimes you're on your heel because you don't want to give up that next goal that can hurt you, and you know we've gotten hurt so much lately that we just said, let's go after them. It's not working the way we've been playing, and we just kept going. They still found a way to score a late power play goal, but even there, the last few games after one goal, we seemed to quit, and tonight we didn't. We kept battling, and it paid off finally.
And talk about your power play. Three of the goals coming with the man advantage.
It's something that we spent a lot of time in practices and on the boards, watching video and going over the routes and the plays that are available. And since the All-Star break, I think we've been a lot more successful, and tonight it certainly got us a couple points.
One quick question. When you're getting ready to take the penalty shot, Daniel, what are you thinking about? Do you think about what the goaltender's tendencies are? What are you looking for?
I mean, everybody's got a different point of view. For me, it's all about instincts. But when I come down on him, I usually have three or four different ideas that are a possibility. And depending how he comes out on me, my speed and different factors, I just react to whatever I see best at the time.
Well, you certainly reacted in the best way tonight, Daniel. Thanks for joining us. And